glass of her own sun. And she said, I see how this is gonna be, and declared her rage for all to hear. She fumed like a fool at the kids from the school, and they all knew what she would do. She stood on the bridge with her two smaller kids, a rope and the will to do them in. The sheriff walked up with some coffee in his cup, and he said, wait right there a little miss. And before her rage, I think she would have stayed, but they all went down just the same. Spins round in this cold and northern town, and the hands all clench and fists are